bunch of shit.
Yeah, that's DC's favorite. Shit, this sucks.
I'm still in the party because Mac Ben was purple. A party.
It's a Murloc version of Grom Hellscream. His name is Grom Lock.
Yeah, I'm going to the raid.
And there's new weapons also on the challenge modes in WoD, I think.
Yeah, because they're changing out what does the... They're changing out the challenge mode dungeons, which is why we have 3 weeks left to do challenge mode dungeons. Do we have a group of people in this group that is interested in doing challenge modes?
I am.
We'll do it this weekend.
The thing is, I'm a tank, so if you are going to tank, we cannot go there together, so...
I can go DPS or tank. It doesn't matter to me.
If you don't play me tanking, I can come.
Everybody get down low. Everybody get down low. Of Hypnos tanking, me on cat form. Who else? Everybody
get down low. Everybody get down low. Everybody get down low. Yeah, I can do DPS. But get down low.
Can you do
Never did it. I don't know how it works.
Hey, Hypnos.
It's, it basically scales down your gear to, I think, eye level 460 something.
Scales down your gear to eye level 465. And the general point of a challenge mode is to beat these dungeons after killing a certain amount of mobs and all of the bosses in under a certain amount of time. How long it takes you to kill off the challenge, like to get the dungeon done, determines whether you get bronze, silver, or gold ranking on the challenge mode. The reward for getting all of the challenge mode dungeons done with gold ranking is the is the full set of transmog gear.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Everybody, the goal is to be fully gemmed, because gems do not scale down. So if you have a gem that, adds 200 agility, that's not going to scale down with you. So you want that 200 agility, you want full enchants, because enchants also don't scale down. You also need to make sure you are flasked for DPS, regardless of if you are a DPS individual or not.
Legendary
have the potions to boost your main stats and the invisibility potions, and be well fed. You are locked out on a weekly basis, so once you attempt one, it's like a raid. It will reset until the next Tuesday.
Give me assist. I need assist.
Mary,
I have a 547 discipline creep. He's 14-14 on heroic, so I guess on his main. Okay, back to open raid.
And, to get the mounts, you need silver ranking in all of them. I would like to run as many as possible.
Everyone should watch videos
the weekend and then work on the ones that we need to get better at.
Everyone who wants to do a challenge mode should watch the videos on their class. And it is required to have general knowledge of how to do one.
Exactly. I've watched the videos on YouTube. I can link them on the guild.
Because tanks, but you don't want a shadow priest.
Yeah, tanks. Really tanks don't. Need to pull more than they can actually handle with the gear. So things have to die really fast. So you gotta know your class. Any silly mistakes will cost the life of the tank for a few minutes. So.
I'm inside the raid already.
every day, bro. Every day.
I'm not even sure I understand that question.
Yeah. You know, like sometimes it gets cold in the bathroom.
And then you gotta pee on yourself to help you warm. Gotta keep myself warm in the winter.
McBen, do you ever pee on your balls?
I don't have them.
That's good, so that's a no.
That's really? A no. I would be more worried about having the balls than if I were to pee on them.
You got a whole bag of them.
No, I do not pee in my back room.
I didn't ask where you did it.
Alright guys, I'm off. I'm gonna play with a friend on Skype. I'll see you all again.
Okay.
Do it.
Later.
Do it. Who is gonna play with? Kala?
What? See ya.
Try transmogrifying something really fast.
We'll be right back.
Do I need to finish leveling my Discipline Priest? But then we'd have to find a tank.
I was gonna say, I'm thinking about rolling Discipline for the expansion, if we still have issues. Because by the time, I'm level 100, I should have all the baseline healer stuff. Like, right now, I have too many, like, my rings, trinkets, and pants, boots are all... By level 100, once the expansion drops, I should be able to start going heals.
So wait, I have transmog here. That means I can put it back away in my banks, right?
You put it in your bank or your void storage? Just
costs. And it'll work?
Void storage.
Like, it'll still work, like, if it's in void storage?
Yeah, you just withdraw it and use it.
I don't even think you have to withdraw it to use it.
With the transmog stuff, all you have to do is, after you transmog it, put in your void storage. You don't have to worry about it.
What about my regular bank?
Yeah, you can put in there too. You can even delete it if you want, and it's still fine. And after you change the form of that item, it's there on that station.
Huh. I understand how to appropriately use void storage now. Look kinda ghetto rigged because I only have half my transmog set, but that's okay. Oh look, wait, somebody's in OQ. They're already in a group, god damn it, somebody else got them first. Oh wait, no, we have them, haha!
It's a bug, it's the... Dalio, he's on their group.
The other group he was with was me, apparently. Yeah. I love glitches. I still have to figure out a good transmog set for my tanking set.
The moves one, Roots can use.
There's our other tank.
Other tank is in DPS spec right now.
Why? So let's get this show on the road. Savvy's offline.
No, Savvy's on his alt. Like, leveling his alt while we wait.
Just, McBen, let me know if you have any more.
I think we have one DPS spot open.
Two death knights. Are you guys gonna be battling to see who can do more DPS?
Priority is the most useful part. That's perfect.